Hi, in today's video we are looking for the longest living animals on Earth. We examine how long the most persistent can live. By comparison, let's look at what age we humans can expect in our lives. Well, according to official statistics, a person living in Hungary will live an average of 76 years. Even the world's oldest man can only survive for 122 years. By the way, she was Jeanne Calment, a French lady, who was born in 1875 and died in 1997. Now back to the animals, more specifically the pomegranate. This sea fish feels good in cold water, just licking, in the 3-degree frosty water at a depth of 1500 meters. Its largest specimens grow to 75 centimeters and weigh about 7 pounds, and their life expectancy is close to 130 years. American lobster lives in the waters of the Atlantic Ocean. In North America, they belong to the largest group of cancers. They reach a body size of 65 centimeters and weigh up to 20 kilograms. Because it is popular all over Earth world as a food, very few specimens can live up to the maximum of 140 years expected of them. The Galápagos giant tortoise also likes the waters of the ocean, but he is already making his living off the coast of South America. By the way, he is the largest terrestrial turtle species. Its evening weight can reach 400 pounds, and its length can be up to 187 centimeters. This indestructible heavy body is not easy to move. Our turtle has a maximum speed of just 0.2 kilometers per hour. However, he can live happily for up to 150 years. Our next animal is the red sea urchin. This species of sea urchin is rocky in the Pacific Ocean. He loves the shores and avoids very undulating places. Our animal is covered with prickly spikes that protect it while dangling on the ocean floor. They age very slowly, with some specimens lasting up to 200 years. The Greenland whale is our next long-lived animal. He is a real heavy bomber. The Greenland whale fattens to 150 tons and is on average 17 meters long. He lives his whole life in the cold seas of the north of our Earth, swimming slowly. Their speed rarely exceeds 10 kilometers per hour. If they are submerged due to food research, they can spend 30 minutes in the deep. But since they also breathe with their lungs, they must come to the surface again for a good dose of air. The Greenland whale is the longest lived mammal, able to live up to 220 years. Koi pony is a very tie-off carp domesticated in Japan that has actually been bred for food. There are many variations of koi that differ in color, size, and pattern. These colored tarpaulins can grow to a meter in length and about 5 pounds. They can live on average for 60 years, but a bright red koi hanako, according to scientific research, proved to be 228 years old. Our next animal again likes only ice-cold water. This is because the Greenland shark swims in the deep waters of North America, exactly below the surface and 2,000 meters deep underwater. Its body size called exceeds 6.5 meters and the weight of the largest specimen caught was 730 kilograms. According to research, he will only reach sexual maturity by the age of 150. Until then, he can only dream of the fulfillment of love. According to this, the slow-moving shark species can manage to live for about 350 years. The mermaid is an edible mussel species that is native to the North Atlantic, one of the longest-lived animals on Earth. In 2007, an individual was discovered near Iceland, whose age is estimated at 450 years. But specimens older than 200 years have already been found in the Irish Sea. If they are not fished out, they can live on the seabed for quite some time. And we have already arrived at the longest lived animal, which is none other than the immortal jellyfish. This tiny creature, who is only 4.5 millimeters, is practically eternal. The secret is that you can restore your body to a previous state of development. When you are stressed, injured, get sick, or grow old, you simply rejuvenate tone earlier stage in your life to start his life again from there. It can sustain this cycle indefinitely, thus being able to live eternally. Well, they were the longest-lived animals. Do you think humanity will ever be able to live forever? Write your answers in the comment. I'll be back soon.